house. It's a city in Ohio, and it's where the Blue Lions of Washington Middle School are checking out CNN Student News.